All right, welcome back to Sky Factory 4. Tonight we're going to continue our quest for electricity. I think we're going to work on nuclear craft. I think it's time. We don't really have a choice. We need some beefy power to kind of offset our existing situation, hopefully pump some more life into that grid. So, without further ado, let's get started and get back into it. Let's get the music going again as well. Get our music up and going. This is the Final Fantasy X soundtrack. One of my favorite games of all time. And honestly, one of my favorite OSTs of all time. Especially this song. This track is beautiful. In fact, I'm going to turn it up some. Works well with the rain. Absolutely love this piece of music. I'll turn it back down a little bit after this piece is done because it's beautiful and I just kind of want it to play. Final Fantasy X is definitely something we'll be playing on our retro night. 100% for sure. Definitely. Way down here. Okay, that fires that grid, so I need to connect. Those. I know I'm not speaking much, but seriously. I'm very attached to this soundtrack. Alright, so let's run a line down here. The existing grids. Alright, now that Zanarkin's done, we can drop it down a smidgen. So yeah, Final Fantasy X definitely will be done on stream. Absolutely. No doubt in my mind. And it might actually get even more than one night a week. You still need to keep on going, don't you? Except you don't have power anymore, do you? So that needs to keep going because I need that for plastic. Forgot about that. So we'll let that keep rolling. And we will instead... We'll need quite a bit of space for the nuclear craft. Why don't we go... out this way. Because we're going to need some height as well. And we will plop this in storage. Alright. Storage. Such a good soundtrack. Alright. But what do we want to make you out of? Obsidian seems kind of a pain if we need to break it quickly. We got lots of basalts. Ah, maystone. Yeah, let's go grab some maystone. With our trusty digital miner here. Let's go do that. That sounds fun. All right, toilet. Where's our nearest labyrinth? Northeast. Yeah, I think we're probably definitely gonna have to devote more than one day to Final Fantasy X. That's a long game. And a game that I won't rush because I just love it. Final Fantasy X and Final Fantasy IV. Or two in the US. Those are my two favorite. Two of my top 10 games of all time. Four is still my favorite Final Fantasy ever, with 10 a very, very close second. Do-do-do. I have a cunning plan to get us some maze stone quite quickly. Granted, maze stone will be just as annoying to break if need be, but I'm not too worried about it. All right, let's grab these three. And we're gonna plop you down. We're at Y25, so we want four, radius of 10. Save that, we'll grab that. And let's grab a piece of maze stone right quick. Relatively speaking. And we will make a filter. Maze stone. Alright, it's 24, right? Yep. And let us see what happens. I forgot to give you an inventory. And power. Output. Alright. Go. Why don't you work? Why don't you ever work? Let's do mod ID. Highlights. the Twilight Forest. Click. Save. Oh, because you have auto pull turned on. Stop. Start. Checked on. Why doesn't it do anything? How do I check on the pole? So such is all. It's below. I know it can't mine the bedrock, but I don't expect it to. Eject is on. Yep, there's our chest to drop stuff out of. There's our ID. Let's have it not mine the bedrock. Let's see how it does. I always liked this song. I don't know why that's not working. It's just not doing anything. Curious. I'm confused. Confused I am. Nope, that's not it either. It just doesn't mind anything. I'm so confused. Does my digital miner just not work? I've used these in the past, I promise. Uh-oh, I might have discovered something. And or broke something. Uh-oh. My Minecraft is locked up. It was set to be toggleable with redstone, apparently. I may have crashed my Minecraft. Nope. We're still alive. Okay. Apparently, it doesn't let you use that, and it just like magically stops you from doing it. That's what the little force field doodad is, I suppose. For that exact reason. Well then. Okay. I skipped ahead a track or two. Okay, so it's magically protected. I get it. I won't do it no more. Grr. Okay. I wonder if all the others are too. Like if I can go grab Naga Stone this way. I might have gotten something from that before it. Shit, let me see. I got some before the super protection kicked on. Alright. Let's go. Alright, where's my nearest Naga? Let's just grab some Naga Stone. I don't think the Lich Towers have anything pretty in them. It's just stone brick, if I remember. Nothing's cool. Well, at least I can see that they have made it impossible to use the digital miner to make the labyrinth any easier. Fair play. Fair play to them for that. Would have been funny just to mine a chunk out of it, though. We'll just use Naga Stone. Why not? We can get plenty. We have already finished this Naga. Alright, digital miner goes there. Energy cube goes there. We go there, alright. Config. Alright, so 40. Check, check. Okay, I want to see the visuals. Go. There we go. That's what the digital miner is supposed to do. Just eat everything. Like that. We're ending up with just kind of a random assortment of stuff, but still. And Naga Stone we can break really easily. I forgot about the cool spiral stone bricks. Those are cool. So taking the leaves too? Oh yeah, because they're Twilight Oak leaves. I don't think I have Silk Touch on those, so that shouldn't do anything. Yeah. Energy and speed upgrades, and power is fine. I love the digital miner when it works. I wonder if that was my problem with the signalum stuff the whole time. I'm going to go try it again. Let's bump the soundtrack forward from the first little dungeon. Oh, cool, we got some spiral stone. Nice. Marble. Alright. It's gonna be cool to actually see whether this is, Twilight Forest and whether it's vanilla. Should be pumping out. I wonder if that chunk's not loaded. Oh, I turned it off. That's right. Good job, digital miner. Job well done. View of the wall. 1 second. All right. Just plop all that stuff in there. Basically, oh, we got saplings. Cool. Alright, so after realizing what I was doing wrong, I'm gonna go try to upgrade my ducks again. One more time. Let's signal them. Because I believe I saw my mistake. And it was a simple mistake. Kind of a key one. Need that other chest right there. Put it right there. And I need you to go. Schnaw. Alright, and I'm on 65, so this needs to be 64, check. Radius of 3. Delete. New filter. Item stack. Leadstone. Signalum. Yes. Save. Not done quite. Grasp it, so let's do 6. To pull, and let's see what happens. Pyro, hey buddy. Nightbot's still kind of crazy. Missing signal. Yes, you are. Hey, man. How's it going? I'm doing pretty well. How about you? Alright, stop. Reset config. Still getting there. Good to hear. Glad to hear it. Glad to hear it. She's good. She's passed out. As usual. Yeah, again, always. She's always passed out. It's what she does. Oh, this is working. Oh, I'm happy this is working. At least she's still breathing. This will connect in a sec. Stop. Nope, next week is when it is scheduled. So I am still struggling. No. Daggone it. Grr. Alright, well, that's okay. Take those. Greg's grown. Greg's doing well. Let's go check on Greg. I believe they're past vanilla world height at this point. Good grief. Yep, they are definitely past vanilla world height because they are taller than the beacon. So Greg is now actually 255. He's at world height. They all are. I wonder if that's as high as they can grow. Because they all stopped. Nice. Alright. I don't think I need that other. We'll try it without. I do need to harvest them, actually. Fig 64, we will do. Actually, we'll do bed height, so 70. I won't be cruel to them, they'll be safe. I promise. They'll be safe. I mean, their children are as big as them now, so. I think he's got more than five. I'm stoked this is actually working. Even though there's some graphical bugs kind of here and there, but power's still getting there, right? Nope. All right, let's fix that. Connect. There you go. You should have power. Why do you not have power? Go for it, man. Start her up. Anything and everything. All at once. Alright, I somehow managed to cut power. And the harvesters, which is great. Those are both too good, I'm sure. Ah, there it is. There's the glitchy. Power's coming up. All right. I do not. I almost grabbed it for the online RP stuff that kind of took off recently because it looked like fun. But then everybody and their brother is doing it. So I decided not to. Because honestly, it looked like a blast. Alright, I have more Signalum flux duct. Synergy flux duct. Electrum? Okay, yeah. So that's not gonna be a problem. I'm kind of glad for those folks that series took off, but also sad because it's kind of like dead now. Ha! Nice! Nice indeed. Alright, I can make you by combining redstone. Lots of redstone. Nice. I don't think I can. I mean, the shipping cost alone would probably not really be worth it. Be pretty warm by the time I got there, too. Or cold in that case. It's gonna be a while. Probably by February 30th. Cool. Near-ish. Yes, there's a Wendy's. I mean, I live in America, so there's fast food everywhere. I'm in Virginia, on the East Coast. This is actually working well. Pitching a few glitchy bits here and there, but not bad overall. Oh, that's it's lag. I was actually in West Virginia yesterday, right? Yesterday, Sunday? Yes. Now everybody knows that song because of Fallout 76. You're in the future. It's gonna make it even harder to get to you. I guess it was kind of a meme before memes were even a thing, really. Alright, how did that go? How many little glitches? Not a lot, I'm seeing. There's one. Our house is pretty tight, but I mean, if you need a place to crash. Connect. There we go. Might just be lag that's making those not connect. I don't think our house is boring. Our house is pretty full of cool stuff. A bunch of pets. A dog you don't think is alive. How did you manage to scare her? This fixes this. That's the only like bug I'm seeing so far from our brilliant plan. I don't mean to laugh, but that's kind of a funny story. Kinda harsh, dude. Well, connecting back up. I don't console game a lot anymore. I rarely have time, which is a silly thing to say as I'm streaming on the PC, but you know. Power now? There we go. Alright. I've thought about it. It's just not in the budget right now. Last big console purchase I got was my Switch, and that has been amazing. Forza is one I would definitely do. I was really, really disappointed with, the newest Gran Turismo, and it sounds like the updates have fixed it, but I just kind of gave up on it. It's like, nah, you cut out the part I loved. The actual fun bits of, you know, going and buying cars and souping them up. Just wasn't the same. Though I think they've added all that stuff back in. I need to give them another chance, I suppose, but I think I might have got all my upgrades done. This is all upgraded to signal them. What about this stuff? Yep. And all functional. Cool, that actually worked. Nice. Alright. And we have some leftover. Cool. Alright, inventory, you go there. I think the main reason I don't console game as much is because my PC is finally better, like specs-wise. Though there's a few things here and there that are console exclusive that I'll look at, but. Wow. But like I said, I absolutely adore my Switch. Like, I love the Switch so much. All right, that's done. So, nuclear craft. That was the plan. I love my Switch. I'm a PlayStation guy. I had a 360 3 years ago, and that was when I used to play Mass Effect. And then 3/4 of the way through Mass Effect 2, I got the Red Ring of Death, and I was mad, and I kind of never went back. Especially because I was in the middle of Mass Effect 2 after playing Mass Effect 1 and pulling my character over. Nuclear craft. Alright, what am I building this out of? Brick. Some sort of brick. Can I craft endstone? Can I make you? I can. Warframe does look like something I'd enjoy, and I've looked at it. Just haven't bit the bullet yet. Just want dun. And stone. Yeah, always a plus. Alright, let's make endstone bricks. So nuclear craft is gonna go over here on this platform. Good and craft day. What happened? Stone bricks for days. This'll be stuck in my head the rest of the night. I'm definitely gonna play Final Fantasy X on stream. It's one of those that I have to. But the trouble is, I will get so wrapped up in it. And it's so long if you do it right. And I'd have to do it right. Because what's the fun if you don't do it right? Hearing the soundtrack makes me want to play. It's the Prayer of the Faith was what we just heard. So where are we? We are in the first temple. The first summon, that's where this is. Though after Earthbound, I'm going to switch it up and not do another RPG. Haven't decided what I'm going to do. I got two things in mind. Both will be actually fairly short because I know them so well. This fiscal, the plans at Eidolon. Three of them. Harder and harder to kill. Three is going to try cat. Ah, so you got two and a third done. That's pretty good. Is Warframe cross compatible? Yeah, what's the crap part? Gotcha. So you got scammed. So they switcherooed you. Screaming Void. Alright. I want Voidstone. Because Voidstone's awesome. What did I say about the... What did I just say? I don't remember. It's been that kind of a day. I just don't remember. I think it was probably something about what I was planning on playing next. Still sorting that out. This is the first temple soundtrack. That's Warframe was something. I did. Cross compatible. That's what I asked. Yes. Like, if I play on PC... Ah, that sucks. Is it cross-console? Because I'm assuming you play on Xbox. Ah, that stinks. Let's do... That's a glow block. Alright, those are now glow blocks. I'm missing something, I think. Let's pulverize some coal. Not gold, coal. That's honestly one thing I wish was done more is cross compatibility. Because I have some other friends that play Xbox. I wonder if the Xbox version might be compatible with Windows 10. I can play the Xbox on my PC. I have to look into that. That might be possible. Because I think Sea of Thieves works like that. go. And I hear a Zamboni somewhere. Where is he? There. Oh, hello. Okay. All right. Stop with the... All right, let's go to sleep first. And let's do some sniper, no sniping. Okay. Yeah, that makes sense. I made a sniper rifle, by the way. Good grief, they run everywhere. Get out of my farms. Especially you. So, go for it, dude. Don't let me stop you. Spending probably more time on the infrastructure than I should be, but that's fine. Oh, gotcha. Oh, that's right. It's like 2 a.m. I forget that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good grief, dude. I get up to go to work at 5:30. I'm an old man. I can't do it anymore. Magnet to me. I'm sure you are, dude. I have a love-hate relationship with sleep. It feels really good when I'm tired, but it also feels like a waste of time. Leia, on the other hand, loves sleep. It's her favorite thing. Really? Yeah, I suppose it is. Oops, don't fall. I feel like I could be doing more than in those 6 to 8 hours instead of just being unconscious. I feel like the globe locks don't really do much. All right, man. You going to sleep? Wednesday, I generally take off, but I haven't decided. This Wednesday in particular. Wednesday's normally when I catch up on sleep. Okay. No worries. I appreciate you stopping in when you can very much. Have a good one too, Pyro. Sleep good. Alright. This is looking all kinds of weird. I will definitely get fur pets. Absolutely. Oh, now? Alright. Hold up. She loves belly rubs. Yeah, she's across the room from me. I have to get up from my desk. She's a good girl. Yeah, I do too. She actually showed a little bit of emotion, slash motion. Yeah, just did. Should be a thing when I get, hopefully when I get affiliate, I should do, after a certain amount of donations, a pet Leia. Do the pet the doggo. She's always a little disoriented. That's cruel. I mean, I always pet her. But I mean, it would be effective. See? It already works. I have to move her closer to me so I can just reach her. Sleepy girl. She got all snuggly. He's a good girl. What do you mean? Oh, sheep. Take on it. Well then. Good thing I'm growing that. Alright. That looks kind of terrible. I thought the black would do better. I could, but honestly, it would work. I'd be cool with that. I think she would too. I definitely have to move her closer. Yeah, no gameplay, just me petting the dog. Might work. Actually, it would probably work really well. Nah. No face reveals. I don't know. Leia's the face of the stream. Yeah, you are pretty much. Nudiful's always there, but she's in the other room, so. I'm shooting for recruitment. I need to start advertising more. See, there's Newt. She just lurks, but she's always there. All right. Nuclear craft. I'm gonna start moving all the machines down there. Your face in the middle. Newt's always there. Newt and Leia are my number one fans. You're number two. Like 1.7. You are definitely the first person that's like actively watched, which is amazing and much appreciated. Because it honestly was getting a little depressing there for a little while. And I can't put you above my wife and my dog, dude. I live here, so do they. Yeah, I know, and I appreciate it. Very much. One 1.1 done. You have, by the way, Greg is a name that's going to be in every playthrough from now on. Like, legit. So, that's all you. Yep. That's all you. You are ghosts. Nah, too late. Ghosts. It's canon. Pyro is Goss. It's gotta be Caps. Like a weird operating system. It's the easiest route. Exactly, yes. You have to boom it. Fluix. Fluix. And we're going to run this down this way. Wow. I need to fix Nightbot. I was not expecting that to happen. I'll fix it, I promise. It needs to be less sensitive anyway. Yeah, it is. Yeah, I need to fix Nightbot. Okay. Don't get banned. I don't think it can ban you. I can unban you if it happens. Alright. And then I need a terminal. Crafting terminal. Formation core. Alright, so I need Flux Dust. I need two logic processors. It didn't give you a timeout, did it? To time him out. Hang on, let me see if I can fix that. One sec. All right, you should be good now. I'll fix it. No problem. I'll fix him. He's overzealous. Don't be abusing your power. There we go, crafting terminal. Sweet. All right, now I can craft down here. All right. Counter. All right, I ran power after. Second one. Here, okay. All right, so if I do manufacturing. Doink, and I do. Manufactory. Elzer. Ingot Farmer. I'm actually curious what she's going to say. Mostly because she knows I'm not going to do it. Okay, so your fuel reprocessor, alloy furnace. I thought I made an alloy furnace. Where's my alloy furnace? Me? I don't know. Potentially. In the future. It's going to take a lot more than that. Yeah, it would definitely have to be something special. Like, maybe if I get partnered, maybe. Like, legit partnered, not just affiliate. And even if I do that, I'm not going to probably have, like, a face cam. Probably ever. Because I feel like everybody would rather look at Leia than me, because she's adorable. Pressurizer. Yeah, I don't think money's gonna do it. All right, 10 million. I'd do it for 10. Newt, undercutting me. You just blew our chance at 10 million. I like how my own wife is just pimping me out. This makes me feel great. But also, yes, 10 million. Fair enough. That's fair enough. Fair enough. Fair enough. That is true. The heck was that building? Pressurizer. I don't even know what this is for, but I'm making it. I'm not gonna confirm or deny anything. But that would probably be a good time to do it, yes. I gotta get there first, though. I feel like I'm about to get smitten. Smited. Smitten? Smitten. Just feels weird, though. Alright, what am I making? I need to make a reactor. Because I need power. Alright, so... Reactor casing. Basic plating. I need a lot of graphite dust. Means I need to crush a lot of coal. He's trying to cheat you out of your money. He's trying to cheat you out of your money. I may need to move her chair like next to me. I think she'd love it. Ah, you're trapped by Smudge. Okay. I figured you were. Yeah, it's more like a whale. It calls itself a cat. Newt doesn't like when I call him a whale, but he's a whale. Land whale. There we go. Let's grab in the rest of this stuff. I don't think he would. He's not the most graceful of cats, but he is very fluffy. Alright, I got graphite, so reactor casings. Tough alloy. Lithium and ferrovore on. Alright. Oops. Now I want to do reactor. Not at reactor. Reactor. Let's skip this ahead a smidgen. Where are we? Confrontation. Yeah, it's with Seymour. Smudge is a little cross-eyed. Poor guy. I'm out of that. Not yet. They're close, though. Ferroboron is steel and boron. He's been on cam. He stole Leia's chair once. I got him down very quickly. Nah, Mudgy's a good kitty. He's just kind of a brat. There we go. We're working on that. She is... We used to do more multiplayer stuff together, and we're working on getting back into that on stream. Just our schedules haven't lined up quite right the last couple weeks. Power's definitely not a problem now. Now that I got this upgraded, that's nice. Answer that question very carefully. The psycho killer question, not the... Alright, lithium. See, I'd have gone with no question mark. Quite a flight. A good friend of ours is actually in, I guess she's in Ireland right now. There's better places than Wendy's. Trust me on that. From what we're across the country, so hang on. Let me map it to give you the actual. Yep, 2,738 miles, or roughly 4,400 kilometers. It would take, if we drove straight, nonstop, 42 hours. That's to Seattle, from where we live. We've done about half of that, roughly. Would you say Chicago is about halfway? Or like a third? More like a third, I guess. Ah, okay. Nice. Those. I just need to crush coal. Nuclear crafted a crusher of some sort. Okay, so nuclear sludge salt mixer, reactor pressurizer. Alter. Rock smasher. That's what I need. Crusher. All right. Well then, to you. See, that's the thing about Europe that's cool to me, is that you can just take a train to another nation. Not quite that easy here. Though actually, flying to Toronto from where we live was like 30 minutes. Which was weird that Toronto was so close. Oregon's probably a little technically further east. Rock crusher. I need this. Motor. Blarg. The rock crusher. Where'd you go? Coal dust. Blast. Dad, darn it. Didn't I grab them all? Dang it. Oh, you're not graphite. Ew. That's the problem. I'm out of graphite. Wink, wink. right, a hopper. Hopper. Need to make a hopper. So that we can just eat this down in there. Alright, so we keep making our crusher. Not that crusher, rock crusher. Alright. Alright, gonna put the crusher there because we need you. Grab some signalum. Signalum. Flux duct. Plop it right there. Rock crusher. Cool. I didn't realize that it wasn't actually making graphite. No, it was just making coal dust. It's always funny to figure that out, isn't it? I have a good friend of mine that I used to play the Old Republic with, who is actually about 2 hours away from me as well. Actually, he moved a little further, but... So, I need fission. It's a 14-hour flight. Good question. It won't tell me. A lot. Because it's a flight only, I can't, like, it won't tell me the miles. Reactor casing. Like a few more. I got a stack of those. And then I need a fission controller. Where do you want to go? Boron and magnesium. Bermuda Triangle would be pretty sweet. I would love to go to the Bermuda Triangle. Magnesium ore. Enrichment chamber. Thank you. Let's make some ingots. Actually, we're gonna make some seeds. Two sets of seeds. And we're gonna make another black hole unit. Where do you think she met me? Had to be in the Bermuda Triangle. No other explanation. Stone seed. I still haven't watched Stranger Things yet, so. Well, not season, not the new season. Is it on Netflix, Nick? Because that would be hilarious. Magnesium. There we go. All right. Oh, Nate's gonna be jealous. Iron, basalt. That'll be wood. Fertilized copper. Stone. I mean, if we had a VPN set up, we could probably do it. All right, let's make some growth accelerators. Growth accelerators, those. Make a bunch of those. It might work. You need to go to bed, dude. Surprised he didn't try to force his way into my office. These guys want a bunch of magnesium to grow fast. Because I'm going to need that. He would if he could. Leia got some too. We made sure. think I'll mine some magnesium. What time is it? Oh man, I've been going for a while. Yeah, she moves. She rotates. She rotates as needed. You gotta watch it though. But if you watch it, you'll never see it, so. Alright, is that what I need? That's all I need. Well, Newt is a nickname, so. The better nickname. That's not a lot of magnesium. I need more. Where's my wrench? There's my wrench, wrench, wrench. There's wrench. All right, wrench, wrench. Just gonna go mining for magnesium so we can actually finally get nuclear craft going. Finally. It still won't even be the stream. I'm trying. Built a platform for it. And machines and stuff. That's a lot of magnesium. There we go. Oh, that poor guy. Or girl. Poor boy. Poor good boy. Good name. A lot of magnesium on this one. Good. Bunnies, huh? Thought for sure you were gonna say smudge. Alright, this will be our last magnesium run. Not a good question there, Pyro. Dude is not a fan. Nope, spiders are not her friend. She is not a fan. That would be horrifying, Pyro. At least I hope it wasn't. She never told me if it wasn't. If it was. I don't think you'd have to ask, Newt. I think it would be pretty obvious. Alright, come on. Come on, Magnesium. I need you. Alright. Let's go home. Plop you in here. Actually, I'm put this. How much did you remove my tooth? I mean, I would love to get rid of this stupid thing. Don't give her any ideas. Cool, magnesium's rolling in. Sweet. Wait, can I make tough alloy seeds? Tough alloy. No. Tough alloy. No. No seeds, okay. All right. I do have super glue, actually. Both of those things are readily available. And they just can't keep up. Grr. I think Gorilla Glue is technically. Are these not going out for some reason? Used. Do I need to actually put them in the thing? Really? Is that a thing I have to do? pumping out? I'm very confused. Here's first. Is the problem here? I'm confused. Very confused. I am always confused. But this continues to baffle me. Because this should work. And it is not working. Some more item ducts. Let's see if I can figure this out. What can I do? What do you think I do? Oh, it is in there. Hold up. It's just not showing. Alright, that's better. That's definitely better. Every time, dude. Never fails. Every stream. It's just not the same unless you're here. No comment on that last part. Just using that much power? You aren't annoying at all, dude. It's nice to have people to talk to. I did not mean to do that. That's beside the point. Alright. At least that's one mystery solved. So I take the long way back up. Grab there some magnesium. Magnesium, yay. Alright. Fission controller. That's what I was trying to make this whole time. Magnesium, diboride, magnesium, and boride. Magnesium. Boride. Boron. Alloys. That's a lot of blend. Cool. Some more boron. Ow. What? All right, getting our magnesium diboride. There we go. All right, plop that in there. Bam. Two furnaces. Nuclear furnace. Need more alloys. Smoothie would be good. I think I'd go for a milkshake right now, though. Personally. One, two. Tough alloys. 1, 2, 3, 4. Blast. Redstone, really? Redstone. Alright, this. Chain chassis, fission controller. Bam! Alright. I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm gonna build a fission reactor tonight. A small one. Reactor designs. There we go. Pocket star, da da da. Long one, da 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 da. Peace. All right, let's build a small one. Casing's done. Graphite glowstone. Fist glowstone. And those are the rods. Okay. Alright, looking up a design because I've never done nuclear craft. My good buddy Oni has, but he is not here to guide me in the ways of blowing things up, which is what he is best at, especially with nuclear craft. He would not even deny that right now. He would be nodding his head. We're going to build it over here. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three. Nope, not enough. I didn't math that right. Seems significantly more expensive than doing this wrongly. That's a word. Incorrectly. Yeah, she's sneaky. I haven't had a chance to fix it yet. Hey, you have emotes. Cool. You have your own emotes. That's nice. That's awesome. I'll fix it. You should start streaming again. All right, vision. Rector. This thing. Just glass, right? These. Okay. All right, and then so I need 8 fuel cells. You. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then we need lapis cooler. This I
Lapis. Lapis. Where are my coolers? There it is. All right. Blast. What do you need? I'm out of steel? Wait, I'm out of steel. Got to hear that. So I need... Did it time you out again? 12. And then glowstone cells. Yes, Newt. Can't right now, but I promise I will. Fuck. I fixed it. They should be back now. Alright, reactor cells. You go like so. Glowstone coolers go like that. And I need to make graphite ingots. That's one way to look at it. Fights. I'm going to build this reactor before I go to sleep. But I'm going to sleep very soon. The reactor's almost done. All right. 2, 3, 4. Okay. Tiny, tiny reactor, but... Boink, boink, boink. This goes like so. And then reactor glass. Casing incomplete. Where am I missing casing? All there. We're not that old. But we are old. I did this wrong. I don't know what I did wrong. Confused. Very confused. Okay. And now I get really quiet because I'm focusing. Delicious. That works too. What the heck did I mess this up? Incomplete. What am I missing? very confused. You're complete. I promise you're complete. What the heck? Reactor casing. That's a solid thing. Let's try something else while we work to completion here. Da, 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 da. Leia's more of the laundry thief than Smudges. I don't understand. Try one more thing. Let's make a lever. So confused. I'm confused. Okay. Well, we will leave that for another day. Because I need to go to bed, and I know Newt does too. And technically Pyro should go to sleep too, so. He's just ignoring us. I built a reactor thing. It's not a reactor. I don't know what I did wrong. I have to look up what I did wrong. Not Fox. Fox doesn't work. Alrighty. I'm gonna call it a night, because I'm tired. And it's late. So. Got a reactor built. Got all of our cabling updated. Got some new seeds. Moved stuff around. Yeah, progress. Moved all the nuclear craft stuff down to its own little base. So. I think that's gonna do it. Go to bed, Pyro. At least get a couple hours of sleep. I'll stick Nightbot on you. I can't figure out what I did wrong. Yeah, it just keeps saying it's incomplete. I'm not sure why. So. Oh well. We'll figure that out. On Sunday? Yeah, Sunday we'll be back to Minecraft. Alrighty, so on that note, I think we're gonna call it a night. Because I need some sleep. Newt needs sleep. Leia's been sleeping the whole time, so. Gotta turn off that. I'll pet her. Good night, everybody. Good night, Pyro. Get some sleep. Thanks, everybody, for stopping in. As usual, tomorrow night we will probably be back with our Nuzlocke, and we'll go from there. So. Have a good night, everybody. Thanks for stopping by. So for me and Leia, have a good night. See ya.